Slide Master can be the perfect fit for improving work productivity to uniform the fonts, background, and company logos when creating new slides. Without using Slide Master, every click with New Slide means creating a new blank slide with non-uniform formats. With the Slide Master function, we only need to set the background and font of the master before producing content. Click New Slide. Slides with the uniform format will be added. How to edit the Slide Master? Take this slide as an example. Click the View tab at the top, then click Slide Master to enter the master editing mode. Click the Design tab, and then click Edit Slide Master, allowing you to edit. In the upper left corner of the screen, we can see two buttons, New Slide Master and New Slide Layout. New Slide Master encourages you to create a new slide master, while New Slide Layout allows you to insert a layout master, including title styles. What's the main difference between the two? If you make changes to the master page, this format will affect all slides, including the ones you later add. Select the master, click the background button, then click Picture or Texture Fill in the task pane on the right side of the screen, and then click Select the picture at Picture Fill. At this point, all pages are in the same background. If you want to make changes to the layout page, only the single chosen slide will be changed. Use Master Page to add duplicate elements in batches. The Master Page allows elements to be added in batches. To add the company logo to all your slides at once, using the Slide Master is probably the best idea. Click the Insert tab above, and then click Picture. In the dialog box, select the picture and click Open. Finally, adjust the size and position of the picture appropriately. We can also set the font and size of the text uniformly. Select the text, change the font in the Text Tools tab, where you can adjust the font size. Finally, we can rename the master. Click Rename Master, type its new name in the pop-up dialog box, and click Rename. After setting the master format, click Close. Then you can return to the editing mode. At this point, if we create a new slide, the background and font of the new slide will follow our previous settings. Tips: when two or more slide masters are made, the system will delete the master by default if we delete all slides under a certain master. If we enter the master editing page again, we will find that one set of masters has disappeared. To avoid deleting the master by mistake, we can click the Preserve Master button under the Slide Master tab. This time, a push pin icon will appear on the left side of the Slide Master ellipsis on the left side of the screen. In this way, when we delete slides, the master will be saved. Skilled use of the master function will make presentations easy and quick.